Part 2.
Now, children, we have a fun activity. Let's see what all material are required for it. We need a chart paper, scissors, glue stick, and colored pens. Children, we are making a dice to understand the it family words. Okay, so shall we see how to do the dice? First, you need to draw a thin, long rectangle on the chart paper. Divide the rectangle into four equal sized squares. Draw a square of the same size to the right of the second square from the top using a different colored pen. Then draw a square of the same size to the left using another colored pen. The shape would now look like a cross with six equal sized squares. Cut out the shape that is formed from the paper. Now fold along the lines that separate each square from the other. On completion, the square at the end of the cross shape would be parallel to the square in the middle. Finally, tape glue all the sides to form the dice. Write the it family words on the six sides of the cube. Now, children, after your dice is ready, you can play with it. You can throw the dice and you can read the family word. Okay? Understood what you're supposed to do, children? Now, we'll do a home fun activity. Open your Little Thinker English. You need to open to the page number 5656. You need to open page number 5656. Children, here, we have studied it family words, we are going to match the picture with the correct word. Okay? One side there are words and one side there are pictures. Okay? So, you're going to match the picture with the word. I hope, children, you've understood the concept. Okay, bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.